takeaway from today is that Michigan's businesses are poised to reinvest in our future. The vast majority are ready to hire more people and invest in talent. But that only happens if the state itself provides the infrastructure support as well as the education K-12 support that those businesses need.